I basically fell in love with mountain biking industry because I think it's about the only truly independent sport out there for someone in a wheelchair. I do Nordic skiing. I do, I guess Nordic skiing is pretty independent too, but I do a lot of alpine skiing and stuff like that. And that still requires chairlifts and a lot of help. And I get stuck in tree wells and I need people to bail me out and all that good stuff. But when it came to off-road hand cycling, it's the one sport that I found that just really lets me be completely 100% independent. I don't need anybody out there helping me. I don't want anybody out there helping me. And if you knew me, you'd probably understand my point of view. And but that's just that's what I'm into. I'm into being independent. And ever since I've gotten hurt, everybody wants to help, and that's great, but I'm more of an independent guy, and this has allowed me to access the back country, let me go fishing on my own, let me go do the things that I used to do on my own. I'm an ex-rock climber and ex-backcountry, backpacker and stuff like that, and that's the only thing I wanted to keep doing, and this sport's allowed me to do that.